Jedes Spiel für uns ist sehr wichtig. Es ist egal, ob das Cup ist oder Meisterschaft oder Vorbereitung. Für die Spieler auch. Es ist sehr wichtig. Die können alles, was sie trainieren, können in ein Spiel bringen. Und das ist für uns sehr wichtig. Jedes Mal.
You gotta go weak side out. Strong side they're locking.
Yeah, but then it's a weak side D. Then jump.
Yeah.
We flush down, we look for the weak side D, but we're making chip plays. We're getting out of the zone okay.
Yeah.
But once we get out of the zone, we fucking wait.
So stop this to hope to say
safe.
Jumps.
Sorry. Thank you. Probably we do. Shots.
You gotta know, they put their fucking shoes on the same way you do. They gotta throw a jock on, they gotta play the games. You gotta believe that.
Great shot at the point, great play. You have traffic, hard for them. And what do we do after that? We recover the puck. That puts us on offense. It gets them on their heels. And then they have to play in their own zone. More shots, more traffic, more density, more communication.
Big kill, let's build off it now, hey? Let's build off it here.